And this, my good people, is Bahamut. Yes, the enemy slash summon from Final Fantasy is here. The Bahamut is here. As I imagine Shoku to say it. Because the Bahamut is here. So the easiest way to take care of this thing, instead of getting shit on like that, holy crap. This thing actually is not very difficult. Watch, I'm gonna say that I'm gonna get my ass kicked now. Its weak spot, as you can see from whacking it frivolously, is its horn. That's like the spot where you can hit it. And my strike rate is not going high enough to hit it. So yeah, this is like a mini boss thing. Right now it's a mini boss. As soon as we beat it, it becomes a regular enemy. And I'm not shitting you on that. You know, Donald healed me right as I healed myself. But we've almost got it down, so, I mean, there are no problems, right? I do not. Luffy doesn't have enough MP to give me more. Well, darn him! Come on. Take care of it. And there we go. Oh yeah, what I didn't mention. I'll mention it in a moment. Omega Arts!
Yep, now let's go and seal that big keyhole.
Sora, you did it.
What are you guys doing here? We came in Cid's ship. This is our childhood home. We wanted to see it again. It's in worse shape than I feared. Used to be so peaceful. Don't worry. If we defeat Ansem, all should be restored. Including your island. Really? But it also means goodbye. Once the worlds are restored, they'll all be separate again. Everyone will go back to where they came from. Then I'll visit you guys with the gummy ship. It's not that simple. Before all this, you didn't know about the other worlds, right? Because every world was isolated. Impassable walls divided them. The Heartless destroyed those walls. But if the worlds return, so will the walls. Which means gummy ships will be useless. So you're saying we'll never...
We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again.
Besides, I couldn't forget you even if I wanted to.
What's that supposed to mean?
Shala!
Hurry! Come and close the keyhole!
Sora, good luck.
Thank you, Sora. I think the darkness has begun to weaken. But I can feel a powerful darkness growing somewhere far away. It's the heart of the darkness. It must be where Ansem went. Then we'll take the gummy ship and deal with both Ansem and the Heartless. We're the answer, Keyblade Master. We offer this power to aid your battle. Obtain the power of fire! Fyra has been upgraded to Fyraga. Sora, your courage can bring back our worlds. Once the darkness is gone, all should return to its original state. Kairu will be back on the island? Most certainly, and you should be too. I can't go home till I find Riku and the King. Alright. So, first things first, I want to go find that Trinity. I got one of them already, so I don't know where the other one is. The Great Crest. Where is the Great Crest? I don't know what part of Hollow Bastion Great Crest is at. That's like down below, isn't it? It's like way down here. Let's just fall. Let's just fall to our death. You know, end of the game. I died. End game, I died. All over. It's over. I died. Could you imagine if that's actually how it was? That'd be weird. Is this the Great Crest? I don't even know. What is this? Where does this take me? This is the dungeon. This is the waterway, actually. There's a save point here, though. So, I mean, you know. A thing. It's a thing. So, let's see here. This is base level. So it's not the Great Crest. Oh. Oh, 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 oh. Okay. Okay, I kinda screwed this up. I'm gonna... Since we sealed the keyhole, we'll actually be able just to jump in the gummy ship and warp to any other part. So that's what I'm gonna do. Because it'll be faster than me climbing all the way up again. Oh, man. In Hollow Bastion, I tell us, yeah. Oh yeah, I need to talk to Aerith. Sora, you should read this. Read what? It's the rest of Ansem's report. Maleficent must have collected it. Ansem's report 2! Ansem's report 4! Ansem's report 6! Ansem's report 10. So that gives me... Let's go to Doomy's Journal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So that's the rest of the Ansem's reports. I actually forgot that she gives me those. This is once Ansem's castle. He was widely respected as a wise man. The darkness took him. He began experimenting with people's hearts. Huh, some wise man. So much suffering and ruin, and for what? Actually an interesting fact that Leon says that, but spoilers, so I won't say a thing. Let's talk to Belle. This is for you. Use the face of the darkness as the beast has. And we get Divine Rose, which is another Keyblade. Yes. Where? There it is. It's a short one, but it deals a string of critical blows. It's actually more powerful than Oathkeeper. It just doesn't do anything near magic stat like Oathkeeper does. But Oblivion is still stronger. I thought someone in here... I thought someone in here gave me Kiraga. Oh, I need to talk to Aerith more than just once. Ansem disappeared when this world fell into darkness. It was believed he died defending people from the Heartless, but Ansem was the one who brought them here. Ansem waits in darkness, but here's a little light to protect you, Sora. Obtain the power of healing! Kira has been enhanced to upgraded to Kiraga. See? Yeah. So now we have Aurora, Firaga, and Kiraga. Soon enough, we'll have Aeroga. I'm gonna jump on the gummy ship. And it's gonna be like, hey, there's a tournament at the castle. Or the Coliseum, I mean. Competition's a lot tougher now, so be careful. Yeah, there's a reason for that. So we can actually just normal drive because we're already in Hollow Bastion and, yeah, stuff like that. Stuff like that, don't worry about it. We're gonna go up to the castle chapel. I think Hollow Bastion has the most save points that you can warp to. I might be wrong, but, you know. Where was I going again? I already forgot where I had to go. I need to go to the Great Crest. Right. Actually, I think it would actually be faster going around this way. Watch this. We're gonna go into the lift stop, you know. And then we just jump on down. I said jump down. High tower. We just fall down here. Like the moron I am. What is this area? This is Great Crest. Is it like over here? It's not on this level. Let's try going into the lift stop. There's gotta be another part of Great Crest, because it says, yeah, it's where that large lift brings me over to the thing. Okay. I think I get it. Maybe. I don't know. Yeah, okay, this is Great Crest. Sorry for being stupid, but I mean. Didn't I. Wait. I already got this one, didn't I? Yeah, I did. I got this one when I first came here. That means I missed two elsewhere. Okay, I got. Yeah, so I'm missing two in some other world. Also, I did check. Check part of Monstro again. Just to make sure I didn't, you know, miss Monstro. So I know it's not in Monstro. I know it's not in Agrabah. I have the list up, so I know it's not in Agrabah. Why did I go back to the list stop? I know it's not in Deep Jungle. I think. Maybe. Oh, yeah, yeah. Deep Jungles is for Dalmatians. Why did I fall down again? Whatever. You know what? One of them might be in Olympus Coliseum. Which is where I'm going next, anyway. Actually, I'm gonna go to Travis Town next, I think. But we're gonna stop off in Travis Town. And then we're gonna go over to the Olympus Coliseum and do the stuff there. And then we will do some other stuff. So we're gonna warp on over there. Good old Travers Town. We're gonna go to the accessory shop. Just because, one, it's closer. Two, I want to check the Moogle shop, Moogle synthesis stuff. As I stutter. All right. Come on up here. So yeah, I still need to make a cottage, which is funny because it's the first thing in the list. And there's a bunch of new stuff here that I can make down here. So I need Thunder Gems still before I can make a Mega Ether. I need a Mystery Goo, which Mystery Goo I believe I can't get until the final world. Which is the next place we're going to go after we stop off in Lips Coliseum and kick some ass. I need more Blaze Shards before I can make 3 stars. And I need another Thunder Gem before I can make a Rune Armlet. Almost said Amulet. Oh well. Alright, so yeah. That's how synthesis is coming. It'll be done eventually. Maybe. I don't know. So we're gonna go over to the Dalmatian house. Just because. It's so weird not having, like, the MP bar super long. Because instead of gaining 1 MP, I now lost 1 MP. So, like, instead of, you know, I'm missing 2 MP, basically. Look at all the puppies. All 99 of them. The power of wind. Aurora has been upgraded to Aeroga. Obtain the complete gummy collection. Yes, we also get that, the complete gummy collection. So now I believe we have every gummy ever, basically. So along with Aurora, we basically... Yeah. Ooh, Shiva. A Shiva model. I didn't even realize that was a thing. But, yeah, we get a lot of stuff. Just for our gummy ship, which I'm not ever really gonna use because... Gummy ship confuses me. It's so much better in KH2, I'm not gonna lie. I will actually use it in KH2. Of course, you get upgraded versions of the Kingdom ship, so it's like... kinda don't care. So now I can head on out and do the stuff. The thing and the what's it. I'm over at Olympus Coliseum.